mist-covered mountain, our home now for me. But my home is the lowland, and it always will be. Someday you'll return. And your farms, and no longer burn to be brothers in
arms. Jesus Christ, we came in here completely unchallenged. What if we'd been enemy troops? You boys have your bags packed by 0900. The war is over. We're going home.
Did we win?
Shit.
Shitheads.
Yo, did he say the war's over? Shit, let's boogie. Get the hell out of here.
Through these fields of destruction, baptisms of
fire. Take us home, Doc.
Man, let's get your ass in here. They've already got enough of our money.
Let's go, bro.
Foxfire.
This is 143. We are in the air.
Going home!
You did not desert me, my brothers in arms.
POWs, surface to airs, heading this way, 5 clicks.
How many?
25 VC, 10 POWs.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Đây là tư lệnh dùng này. Đang tại nhà là tôi. Cho vô hết. Rồi bắt đầu đánh nhau.
Steady.
War's over. Let's go home.
Where are you?
If the other half of this bill ever finds you, you can pay me back. The name is Roberto Santos.
McBain.
Cristina. I told you I'd be back.
They're looking for you everywhere.
That's why I must do it now.
It's such a dangerous plan, Roberto.
God will protect me.
How can you speak of God? God wouldn't allow a presidente to leave and the children to starve. What will we do if you don't come back?
If you ever need help, I mean really need it, and I'm not here, I want you to look up an iron worker by the name of Bobby McBain in New York. This is his address and the phone number of his union. Give him this bill. Comprendes?
Si. Sí.
Our time is gone. This time, the CIA said they will help us.
Ay, Roberto. The day you believe the CIA is the day you die.
I'll be back. You know I will. Hugo. Vámonos.
Hola, Santos.
Hola, Santos.
Adiós.
Fuerte.
Fuerte, Santos.
Fuerte, Santos.
Adiós. Adiós. Adiós, Santos. Adiós.
Alto. ¿Qué pasa?
A gift for El Presidente from Simón Escobar.
Mm-hmm. Sigan nomás. ¡Ábranla!
Thank you.
Dios te bendiga.
Gracias.
Fellow Colombians, once again our farm figures have far exceeded our expectations.
I am hopeful we will soon be able to lower our petroleum prices. I am also very happy to announce that soon the Cuban ballerinas will be visiting Bogota again. I know how much we all enjoy to watch them dance.
The Liberation Army has seized control of Colombia. We call on the government of the United States of America to recognize us and provide us with immediate support. We pledge that within 6 months, we will have free and democratic elections and will turn El Presidente over to the American judicial system, who has indicted him for murder and drug trafficking. As I speak, El Presidente's forces are moving in against us. We have the support of the people, but without the support of the United States, we will be unable to survive.
Manhattan, this is Cardinal. We've got a message for Kingfisher.
10-4 Cardinal, this is Manhattan.
Rebels acted entirely on their own, without any assurances whatsoever from us?
The state has had absolutely no prior contact, Mr. President.
It's possible, Mr. President, that a CIA agent, totally without authority, may have led them to believe that we would help if a CIA...
You guys are fucking with the wrong president. Get the director up to the compound, now. If we wanted to help them out, could we?
As we had no prior knowledge, sir, there's nothing we can do.
How long can they last?
I'm sure the CIA can give you large reports and lots of graphs, but by the time you finish them, it would be all over. The rebels aren't going to live to see the sunset.
Santos, we're in position, but nothing yet from the Americans.
What about El Presidente's army?
Nothing.
We cannot hold out much longer. When
Once again, we call on the government of the United States of America to please help us. Get up. A la veranda.
Apúrate!
Set a club record for RBIs by a Mets shortstop a year ago at 55. If he duplicates the second half what he's done in the first half, he'll drive in about 75 runs. Low and away.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special report. In Bogota, Colombia, earlier today, rebels briefly occupied the presidential palace as thousands demonstrated outside the gates. The leader of the attempted coup has been identified as Roberto Santos, who has been wanted by Colombian authorities for months in connection with his rebel group's alleged subversive activities against the Bojorquez government. The footage we are about to show you is extremely graphic, and viewer discretion is advised. Mr. Santos, upon surrendering, was publicly executed on the palace balcony by President Bojorquez himself before the stunned crowd. We do have an unofficial report that Colombian-born Roberto Santos, a highly decorated Vietnam War veteran, may have been receiving aid from the United States to back the coup attempt. There has been no official comment from the White House. We will continue to update this story as events unfold in Bogota. We now return you to your regularly scheduled program.
Mackey did not come in the game last night until the eighth inning.
War's over. Let's go home.
Gracias.
Isn't it right? I care. Isn't it right? I want you to want exactly what you think is fair. This is my song.
Bobby McBain?
Yeah, he's up there.
Expecting you.
It was like cancer. At first, there were no signs. Everybody was happy. Escobar and El Presidente let the money trickle down. They gave the peasants coca leaves to chew on. Everybody was stoned, everybody was happy. So they stopped planting food. All they wanted was coca. And the people lost interest. They grew thin. They ignored their children. Before, I remember, no matter how poor the people were, the kids had new clothes for Christmas. Now they don't have anything. Slowly, Escobar bought the country. If a newspaper criticized him, he blew it up. If a judge interfered with his affairs, he blew him up. So my brother couldn't stand seeing it any longer, and he started to fight back. At first, it was impossible, but Santos is such a good... was such a good talker. So Escobar got greedier and more ruthless. I guess that helped.
When I was about 17, I went to this famous concert with Stock. Getting there, the traffic was so bad, I closed the New York State Thruway. I had to walk the last 25 miles. When I got there, I had no food, shelter, just music. For 3 days, I sat in the rain, smoked dope, was happy. When I got back to the city, I read about it in the newspaper. One reporter said he'd found a dark side to it. 500,000 people sitting in the mud, stone, 3 days, not minding. At the time, I thought, what a fool, he just doesn't get it. Looking back 25 years, I think maybe he did. Does this rebel army have any money?
Losses, possible inability to repay debt, and a stock that has lost 47% of its value in 1 year, you still refuse to cut executive salaries. How can you possibly justify a course of action like that?
Your 2 minutes are up. Next.
Mr. Barton, Westertron owns two Gulfstream jets, which cost us over $3 million a year to operate.
Sorry, Corrections Officer Ortega died on the operating table.
Dr. Janice Stern to OR Emergency.
Have that guy in OR 6.
What do we got?
Crack deal gone bad. 6 bullet wounds, 2 to the head.
All right, let's stop the bleeding and see what we can do.
But only you and your family and friends are allowed to use!
I don't have to take this crap.
Eastland, what are you doing? Stop that man!
Explosion, he comes flying through the bathroom door with his ass on fire.
It's not too much trouble, I could use a stat.
Well, why bother? This one's dead.
His heart's still beating, he isn't dead yet.
Look at the brain scope. He's a flatliner. Why don't you call it? We can use the parts.
He's all yours.
You were supposed to protect Mr. Barton.
Well, sir, it sounds like Mr. Barton was supposed to protect them. It looks like we both screwed up.
Hey, man, good to see you.
How you been? You got a minute for me?
Sure. So what brings you here, huh?
Couple of cocaine cowboys tried to bust a friend of theirs out of a prisoner caravan. I was riding shotgun. It was like a bad night in Vietnam, man.
You all right? You get hit?
Yeah, I'm fine. I rode up with the van driver. He was showing me pictures of his kids while we were waiting for the prisoners to get dressed. He had 2 kids, Carl, 2 beautiful kids.
And he didn't make it.
And he didn't make it.
Shit.
I didn't feel like going home. I didn't want to be alone. I figured maybe I could buy you a beer.
Come here. Anytime. Anytime I'm here, day or night. Anytime.
They killed Santos, man. They shouldn't have done that, Carl.
I know.
Good afternoon. Mr. Bruce is expecting you. He's down at the beach.
Think it's real, Bobby?
Definitely.
Well, she's definitely real.
I don't think even Simon Escobar lives like this.
If you took the weight of the population of Washington, D.C. and turned it into gold, it'd be be worth less than the annual worldwide drug trade. The dollar amount of the worldwide arms trade is four times that.
Frank?
Bobby, it's good to see you. It's been a long time.
My man.
You too. Nice spot you got here.
Thanks.
I need some help.
You know, I'm not surprised to see Eastland here, but I am surprised to see you.
Santos is dead. You remember Santos? This is his sister.
Yeah, I remember Santos. It's a hell of a thing they did to him. But there's nothing we can do about it now.
You know, I get up in the morning, I go to work. I go to the same bar each night, drink the same beer, I laugh, I talk. But when I saw Santos on TV, I got jealous. Because he was doing what he did best.
What, you miss the smell of napalm in the morning? $10 million, pay or play. And I don't deliver to any hot LZs.
Oof. The landing zones are gonna be the best part.
I know you think I'm an asshole, McBain, but just because you're bored with your life doesn't mean you gotta go off and get yourself killed.
Frank, you got the house. You got the beautiful girl. Swimming laps in your indoor pool. You have three Ferraris, a yacht, a house in Aspen. Yet, when I come to see you, you're sitting in a chair like an old man, staring at the ocean. You having fun yet?
It's a good price, McBain. I'd give you a deal for the old days.
I know. Thanks. See ya.
Yeah, just like old times.
Do you think you can come up with the money?
I can try. Ah, look at that. I told you. If I do get the money and you go back and all the rest happens, a lot of people are gonna die.
I know.
You still wanna do it?
Yes. The Berlin Wall came down in 2 weeks. I know it can be done.
From out here, it's hard to see what's wrong with that city.
Yeah, but you still live in one of the best countries in the world because you have the right to do something about it. You know, that's all my people want.
Well, if I can't talk you into sailing away with me, I guess I better take you to the airport.
Good morning.
Morning. Thanks for cleaning up.
Who won?
Gil did. You passed out after the 35th beer, but Gil was still able to talk.
What did I say?
You lay face down on the floor, and you said that you had never had so much to drink and still been standing.
I took Christina to the airport.
Let's go sit out on the deck.
You know, if somebody shot me the way they shot Santos, I'd expect you guys to do something about it. I'm in.
Man, you know I'm in.
So am I. But where do we get the money?
Gonna use some of theirs.
Take the money. You guys sure kill a lot of people for a little money.
People? Who gives a fuck about people like that? Or people like you, for that matter?
Oh, I get it. Dealers of death. Like, who cares about people that sell drugs to eight-year-olds? Hey, man, you expect them to work in Burger King, making $3.75 an hour? I pay them $200 a day. You know, they're just trying to make a living. Do I look like the kind of guy that could get a job in one of those glass towers? And as far as dealing drugs to eight-year-olds, you see any eight-year-olds down there? All I see is a bunch of assholes from New Jersey. You guys want money? Why don't you go after what's-his-face, John Gambardi? He's got the money. All I got is table drippings. You gonna do it? Do it. Same place you did, motherfucker.
Let's go.
Man.
love steak, but you know, ever since Big Paulie, everybody's afraid to go to a steakhouse.
Hey, boss, check it out.
That's a New York cut, huh?
Jesus Christ! Who in the hell are you guys? Do you know who the fuck I am?
We know who you are. We know who your wife and kids are. I know who your girlfriend is. I even know where your grandchildren live.
No one get away with hurting me, you bastard. No one! Anywhere you go, someone will find you.
You sound like my boss.
Screw your boss. I'm the top. Nobody is more powerful than I am.
Compared to the people I work with, you're not much. You recall Munich. We tracked down and killed everyone responsible, including their family, for 3 generations. Even the Iranians don't fuck with us.
Munich? I had nothing to do with Munich.
If you had something to do with Munich, you'd be dead.
You mean that you work for... Hey! Some of my best friends are Jews. I got nothing against you guys.
That's why we're here. You see, this is our annual fundraising drive, and we would like you to contribute $10 million. This is the number of a Swiss bank account. Don't lose it. If the 10 million gets there quick, we leave you alone. If not, you're going to be going to a lot of funerals, including your own. Oh, by the way, your brother-in-law, he's screwing you.
Yeah, well, I thought he was. I thought he was! Now you get me the hell down! Come back here, you creep bastard! Get me down!
How did he know about his brother-in-law?
Everyone's being screwed by their brother-in-law.
I hope the real Israelis don't find out about this.
Where to now?
Escobar ships his coke out of Jamaica. I think the least we could do is borrow one of his planes.
Drug factory. If we do not secure the airstrip, then our revolution will be finished before it has even begun. But remember, compañeros, nothing can stop the people whose time has come. ¡Sí podemos!
¡Sí podemos!
Amigo.
Mr. Checkford.
Brought you a present.
Where'd you get this?
Right here. Satellite receiver. Mini computer. Huh? You know, with the right software, I can tie into any spy satellite up there. That came off a Russian bird that went by at 4:30 this morning. Now, my C-130's already in the air with your merchandise. There's the runway. That's the drug factory. The LZ's going to be under control, right?
Christina and the Rebel Army are going to secure the landing zone. Or they're going to die. More than that, I don't know.
Can I come?
Let's go.
Battery switch on. Cabin door, cargo door locked. Rotating beacons, navigation lights on. Propeller area clear. Port ignition start switch. Look at that! It started!
Hey, buddy. When was the last time you flew one of these things, huh? Dalton, I'm not joking.
Don't worry. It's like riding a bike. Some things you don't forget.
How long?
18 years.
18 years? Shit.
I guess there's no sense in asking the tower for permission to take off, huh?
I guess not.
Yeah. Under no circumstances should the gross takeoff weight exceed 1,500. How much do you weigh?
What do you mean, how much do I weigh?
I mean, do you think all of us combined weigh more than those bags of coke we unloaded?
One minute.
Not.
We're flying into Colombian airspace.
Hey, ¡Vamos!
ground radar?
No, we're flying too low. Something's tracking us.
I better call my guys. There's an airbase 400 miles north of here. Something's headed our way.
Red Dog 2.
Red Dog 2. This is Red Dog 1. A fuzz buster just went off. What do you see? Red Dog 1. Red Dog 1. 3 F5s closing on you.
Dalton, take us up in the clouds.
International airspace.
10-4, Red Dog 2.
Red Dog 2 is an S-211 escort for the C-130. If the airfield isn't secured or if we're intercepted, he'll turn back.
Does he know who we are, what we're doing here?
His father died in Vietnam. He's ex-army. He'll fly for the right price.
Red Dog 2. This is Lieutenant Robert McVane.
What division was your father in, son?
101st Airborne, sir.
101st, the Brave Division. We're all that's left of the 143rd Ranger Battalion. Sure could use some help from the 101st.
3-1 is no problem for the 101st, sir. Hang on, we're coming.
Thank you. Hail from above.
Hail from above.
Delivery van holding and maintaining. Heavy hunt, Red Dog 2.
Tell you this, but we got company.
Twin engine, Charlie 704, this is Colombian Air Force 102. Turn to heading 262. Proceed to and land at airfield for search and inspection.
Dog 2, I'm 10 minutes away, and you've got two new friends.
I
Red Dog 1 closing in, but still out of range. Just hang on.
If he doesn't get here soon, we'll be dead meat.
I have a bogey on radar coming up fast.
He's a fighter. Turn, prepare to engage.
Bogey coming into range in 15 seconds.
Arm aircraft. Full ordnance.
Arming aircraft. Full ordnance.
Come on, baby. Just a little closer. A little closer. Don't fire too soon.
I have a lock!
Fire missiles!
Red Dog 2.
Red Dog 1. Friendlies are on the beach. The bogeys are dug in. They're in front of the fuel dump. Is he on the ground? 10-4, Lieutenant.
Thank you.
cruzado. Espacio.
Calma, cálmense. Se vienen ahora, no va a pasar nada.
Harden first.
Sir, you're as good as they say.
Thank you, sir.
We're gonna unload the C-130 fast as we can and get you out of here.
Begging your pardon, sir, but if those are the fuel dumps, I don't think the S-211's going anywhere, and without me, it's too risky to move the C-130.
We'll get you out, overland.
I'd like to stay, sir.
That might not be a good idea.
I'd like to stay, sir, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
The Rebel Army waits for your order, sir.
The last two of El Presidente's F-5s are on their way here. We got 19 minutes before this whole place lights up.
Move the C-130 over by the troops. Find the Stingers. Set them up. Daly.
Yes, sir.
You got any fuel left?
Not enough to fly, sir, no.
In 16 minutes, light the candle, switch on your radar. Run.
Yes, sir.
Air missile is an extremely effective weapon.
Attach radar receptor to launch tube flanges. Secure blast shield. Connect battery pack. Red warning light should flash.
All right, here they come.
The A4695 Stinger missile is now ready for operation. Pull the trigger halfway. The red missile warning light should flash.
It's not flashing, man.
They got shit.
Jamming circuits off.
I checked the battery connections, make sure the power switch is not on.
Thank you very much.
Where'd you get the car?
A gold card has its privileges.
I hope you got the extra insurance.
Well, we should take a picture, huh?
I've got a minicam, so let's line up.
Come on. Say cheese.
No, say revolution.
Okay, guys, here we go.
Put yourself in this.
Yeah, come on.
Press it right there, sir.
Whoop.
Hi.
30 half dozen.
New developments have been unfolding today in Colombia. Paul Gill is standing by.
Just a minute. Come in.
The press is waiting, sir. If we see them now before the dinner, we might make the evening news.
Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States, you have 5 minutes.
Mr. Rich?
Mr. President, President Bojorquez has accused the United States of invading Colombia. Is this correct?
No.
Mr. President,
one question. Ms. Bates.
President Bojorquez claims he has proof, which he'll be presenting to the UN Security Council. He's threatened to take over the U.S. embassy and hold Americans hostage.
No one likes to contemplate the loss of American life. But if Bojorquez takes one American hostage or violates the sanctity of our embassy, I, for one, will consider that an act of war and will order an immediate appropriate response.
Come in.
Simón Escobar is here to see you.
Show him in. Gentlemen, what a pleasure to see you. What a pleasant surprise. He was a commanding officer in charge of guarding your factory, El Nahin. He failed. He claims he doesn't know who attacked him, but a few more moments with the babe will refresh his memory.
Ignorance is not a crime. Failure is a crime. Sit down, Presidente.
Surely the Americans do not want another hostage situation. I think I scared them pretty good, no?
No. The Americans are the most powerful people in the world until you give them a legitimate reason to intervene. Only an idiot would do that. No?
You cannot talk to me like that. I control the army.
The last president told me the same thing. I still send him flowers every day. He lives in a big white house. You can't miss it. It's right in the center of the cemetery.
You are still the president. But Hans is in charge.
The rebel army must be wiped out. And the peasants must be taught that the price for helping them is very dear. Sit down, Presidente.
Now what's that, Commander?
What's the matter, man? What is it?
Her rib cage is crushed into her lung. She's in shock.
Well, can you do anything for her? Can you help her?
I'd have to cut her and reinflate the lung.
So?
This place is filthy. She'd die from infection alone.
She's gonna die if you don't. Just do it. Like the old days.
All right, give me a lighter. And a tube, any kind of tube, anything hollow.
Here. Will this do?
All right, hold her. Keep her windpipe clear, chin up.
Hold her head.
If I nod, breathe her.
Right.
Here we go. Hold the arm. Keep the windpipe clear. You ain't going nowhere.
Looks a lot different down here on the ground.
I'd like to stay with the wounded. I think I can help a few of them.
When you're done, have one of the local people take you to Christina in Eastland. They're on the road to Talama. Probably could use your help.
Thanks.
How about you? 1,000 is a lot of money for someone like you.
I haven't seen her.
But you haven't even looked. El Presidente really wants to find her. Don't you want to help El Presidente?
El Presidente is a piece of shit.
Where are the soldiers?
Soldiers? There are no soldiers in here.
You're right. Take us to the control room. Come on! Let's go.
Satellite camera, something.
depot looks just like the photograph. No dogs, no guards. Too bad I can't see the future.
Can't do that. But I can give you a detailed map of the area between here and the palace.
Let's do it.
See you at the palace.
Be there. Detonator is impact activated. Once you pull the pin, it's armed. A big pothole, a sudden stop could set it off, so once you're all lined up, secure the steering wheel, pull the pin, get out.
Got it.
Let's go.
Muy buenas noches, señor Molina. La barrera!
Turn this thing on.
Hermanos colombianos. A few years ago, we used to have free elections. We used to have newspapers that weren't afraid to speak the truth. We had judges that weren't afraid of the criminals. Now a presidente lives in a palace and the drug lords own 80% of the farmers' land in our country.
Our children chew coca and their eyes glaze over. When Santos, my brother, told me what he was gonna do, I begged him not to. I was afraid. But Santos was also afraid. It's just that he could no longer live in a land that had no hope, in a land that had no freedom. So when he stood up in that balcony, he did it for all of us. So now, God, now we must stand in that balcony for ourselves. Colombia is ours. It belongs to us, and we, the people, are gonna take it back.
Help us. Join us. Come to Bogota. Just until the presidente steps down. Stop the buses. Stop the planes. Turn off the lights. Stop
the water. Stop
Ella tiene
the
razón.
Country. People are power. And we are the people.
Make your next left.
stay.
You ready? Pull the pin.
Going on here. We're under attack. Open fire. I said open fire.
Are we okay?
So far, so good.
Effective immediately, I have ordered the Treasury of the United States to begin printing a new form of U.S. currency. This new money will be exactly the same as the old money, except that instead of being green, it will be printed on red, white, and blue paper.
For a period of 1 year,
Any legitimate bank will be authorized to exchange old money for new money on a one-to-one basis. Any transaction in excess of $10,000 will, of course, be subject to Internal Revenue and law enforcement scrutiny.
How much longer?
An hour and a half, 2 hours, depending on the roads.
Is there an airport anywhere near here?
There's a small airport about 50 miles away from here.
You get me to an airport, I'll get you to Bogota.
I'm glad I converted my assets into Swiss francs last week.
It'll be good to eat some nice food for a change.
¡Alto! ¡Están detenidos!
¡Desgraciado! ¡La buena vida se ha acabado!
You did.
isn't it right if I care? Isn't it right if I want you to want exactly what you think is fair? This is my song for free. Isn't it right if I push back? Isn't it right if I take a stand? Isn't it right if I'm not afraid to let freedom ring? I'm wrong. You're going to keep it all. Tell me again. I haven't got a chance. Isn't it right if I push back? Isn't it right if I take a stand? Isn't it right if I'm not afraid to let freedom ring out over this land? Isn't it right if I push back? Isn't it right if I take a stand? Isn't it right?